Welcome back to Hooked Up Video. I have my man from Japan, Eisuke Kawakami, with us here today, but unfortunately, typical Melbourne late autumn coming into early winter. The weather is absolutely terrible. We've been here 4 days.
4 days, yes.
4 days, and it's been raining and windy, and we haven't been able to get out for a squid fish. But he is here with a brand new jig from Yamashita, and it is the EGI-OH F series. So Eisuke is going to tell us a little bit about these new jigs, the EGI-OH F series, and then Mitch, the EJ TODD rep, and I, we're going to head out and we're going to use them and catch some squid with them, you know, when this storm cell basically goes away. EGI-OH F is a new range, and the F stands for fun, fan.
Fun, fan.
And first.
First, yes.
Because these are an affordable jig. They're a lot cheaper than the EGI-OH Live and the EGI-OH Search and the EGI-OH K. So basically they're designed for first time users, but you're still getting a high quality durable jig that's going to catch a lot of squid without it costing you a lot of money.
Yeah, yeah.
These jigs are all glow body, aren't they?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
And still sink very stable?
Mm-hmm. Of course.
You can still see that they've got, you know, the new tin sinkers.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. And they're pinned in, so they're not going to fall out on you or anything like that. The natural baitfish silky cloths are very strong.
Yes.
So when you catch lots of squid on them, they're not going to fall apart or tear apart easily, yes. Are they?
And the surface is smooth, that's why the action is more beautiful and vividly.
Okay, so on the natural baitfish ones with the silky cloth,
yep.
A bit more of a pronounced action, faster action?
Yep.
Yep, okay. And then you've got all your classic color range in here as well. So initially these are available in a 3.5 and a 3.0, then a year later you get a 2.5, and then each year the plan is that they'll reduce them down to smaller sizes, so a 1.8 and a 1.5 to cover all bases. And it's a really cool thing that a company like Yamashita can have a really premium product like their Live Search range, coming down to their K range, then to their Live range, and now this new F range gives people that may be a little bit hard for budget, or maybe just starting out in squid fishing,
yep.
A high quality yet affordable jig. Which colors would you recommend if you were starting out you're a first time EGI user?
Yes, of course, it's a bright color is more easy.
Yep.
So if we start squid fishing,
yep.
Because orange and pink and the right wing,
yep.
Is more visible.
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay. So if you were new to it, you'd start out with the orange and the pinks.
Yeah, yeah.
Because you can see them.
Yes.
And the squid can see them.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And then as you get more advanced, maybe start using the natural baitfish patterns?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. Now, early in the morning,
mm-hmm.
What kind of color would you recommend?
Yes, early in the morning, it's a low light conditions.
Yes.
That's why it's a bright color.
Bright colors again.
Yes, the signs are rising.
Yep.
So water is clear.
Yep.
Please choose more natural colors.
Yep.
Like this.
Okay.
And the signs dusk down, so please adjust the more bright colors.
And in dirty water, bright colors?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yep.
It's better too.
Yep. And when the water's really clear, high sun, middle of the afternoon, what colors would you recommend?
It's a natural color.
The natural baitfish colors.
Or all white.
Or all white.
Yeah, yeah.
And at nighttime?
Yeah.
What colors would you use?
I recommend
the totally black. The totally black one at night.
Yes, because visible is a silhouette.
The silhouette stands out. Okay. It's a real shame that SKU couldn't come with us.
Oh yeah.
But thank you for coming back and showing these to
us. Thank you too.
And can't wait to see you next time when you can come for a fish.
Of course then.